nothing but text from an unlisted number.
What do I care?
Problem when you can just throw crap at it. If you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct, I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence. It's an intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. His men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. I can find and have those walkie-talkies I've been trying to paint this position.
Look at what we got here! Trouble is messing with!
find the next comm station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. Saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the Bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my...